Did I just hit the deep north? What is going on here? Oh my god, yes. Turn around, turn around, turn around, turn around. Don't discover it. Ah! Touched it. I've discovered a bit of the deep north here. Not bad. I could build a really nice base in a different episode here. Right over here on this mountain here. Yeah. I'm trying to find more dungeons for Mistlands because I need a few more pieces to summon the queen. Because this week I was really busy. I didn't manage to do much. Gotta check this smaller mist here. Maybe I can get a dungeon here. It would be really good if I could get a dungeon. If I could see, I think I'm gonna bump into something. That way, so I still need to take the boat and go around with it. But this area here tells me that I can make a farm here. Small farm. Let's see. I can navigate this. It's pretty slow, this boat. I hope they bring some new boats with some of these updates. They take forever, they should at least bring something useful. Come on, boat. Turn. So slow, this turning is so slow when you don't have proper wind. Planes somewhere here. And we can explore from the plains biome. We also got a village there. Okay, okay. Okay, with the food. Where's that? There we go. Block party. Always efficient against those little guys. There's a lot of them, and with this equipment and this build, I don't really want to take all of them on. And there are some big guys there and shamans. Nah. We're not doing that. That was just small, but I can go around. Okay, let's go around. Okay, something's fighting. Nothing's detected us yet. Try to keep it that way. I want to let them fight on their own for as long as possible. Nothing until now. We got a route at least. A good place to put some of those things down. Is this going in the deep north? I think so. Yeah. Okay, so not much to see from here. Yeah, buddy. There's nothing to attack you this way. That's it. Run away from the mists. Okay, so there isn't much here. There's no dungeon, nothing. The area's too small. There aren't even enemies. Maybe they spawn at night, some here and there, but it's just a bit weird with the biomes overlapping, but it's a good place for a base, I think. You have a potential of all resources, but not much of a threat. I gotta just wipe out that village over there. Pretty sure that mosquito saw me. Where is it? I hit something. Hopefully not the whole fueling village. Seems like I'm good for now. We got some copper here. And a good base to put that port. Come on, guys. Come on. I don't want to destroy the building. Get out of the building. A bit of fiery destruction. Don't make me hit you. Because I will. There we go. Ooh, there was a beehive here. Huh, that's dope. Give me that beehive. The queen. That's it. Let's put one of the portals here. Workbench somewhere. There we go. And the port. Come on. Should have just numbered them from the beginning, but hey. Now I have a portal. Get this knight over. And then I'm gonna hit that pulling village. Because I need more skill in the elemental magic so I can do more damage. Maybe in a couple of days I manage to kill the queen, find some dungeons and get those pieces I need for the key. That's what's holding me back actually, because I would have tried to kill her now, but I don't have the pieces, so I still gotta go through all of this. So I don't have all of them. I knew I had a few more somewhere. Dashed like another 3 or 4, but still not enough. I've like misplaced them somewhere or left them in a different base. I don't know. He's got too many things. Finally got my buffs, my buff potions. Got fire resistance. Gonna have some of this mana. There we go. And some poison resist. Because I think the queen does some poison damage as well. Exactly, but I have a vague impression she does some of that as well. I think when she like spits on you or something. Let me see what else I can get. What other buffs? Because it's all about prep this week. Until I find the pieces to make that key, it's all about prep. So yeah, if you want to see all of that stuff, how you make all of the things, how you increase your skill, your level, all of that good stuff, subscribe. God. Always with the inventory. Make two of those. This might come in handy. I'm gonna have a look at the healing stuff. Because I know there's something new. Something bigger, this one. Blood clot. I think I have it. Very, very disorganized. I'll find another. What else was it? The real jelly I have here. No, that's it. So I'm just hunting for the blood box. There we go. I'm gonna take that bread because I was looking. There we go. That's a lot of blood clots. Prep work. Okay, that's good. All the prep work is done. So that's gonna be enough. Now it's just a matter of placing some portals here and there, finding the dungeons, getting the key pieces. I don't know what I've done with the rest of them. I could have sworn I had a few more. Just checking around because you never know where you've left stuff. Okay, let's go over there. So I think I have an additional base somewhere. I'm not very sure. Ah, I found the boat. Okay, this was the area that I was trying to investigate earlier, because I think I may just have a dungeon somewhere here. Or a weird combination of elements that would make for an awesome build. And once I'm done with the queen, I'm gonna turn dev commands on and build some awesome stuff around, so. Let's see. Yeah, there's nothing there. But I should just go ahead and try to explore that area. Come on, you can do it. There we go. Huh. I might just be lucky enough to get another dungeon somewhere here. Can't really tell much. Can hear some bugs, but I can't see them. Oh, there we go. I've seen you now. Come on, you know where I am. Told you guys I heard something. Apparently they can't get this high up for some reason. There you are. There you go, have some of that. I just love this weapon. I think there's like a lot of those tiny, tiny ones as well. What they called? The spherical leeches with legs. Ticks. I remember Tick being blue, not red, and he was a hero. Or at least he tried to be a hero. Oh, I've seen you. I'm gonna hit you Gandalf style from here. There we go. Come on, please tell me where I found another dungeon. That looks weird, right there. And that's a door there. Okay. Let's investigate here first. This is a weird formation. Is this like mountain or deep north again? It's mountain, I've heard the wolves. Dope, let's see how high it goes. How nice it is. Well, I've seen the bad boy for now because he's not tamed. Sorry, mate. Missed. Did I hit him? No? Come on, that should have been a direct hit. There we go. Okay, maybe I can see from here and I can see better. That's not a dungeon there, that one or that one may be a dungeon. I just gotta check them out. Oh, come on, you gotta relax, mate. You didn't even see me. You don't know where I am. Yeah, Iron Gate, you gotta fix this stuff, right? It's too much rubbish. Prove to us you're not noob developers, because until now, you failed. The little Viking. Oh, mate. Fire versus ice. Well done. At my feet, exactly where your place is. There we go. Anyone want an egg? An omelet? Dragon omelet. Ooh, a skeleton. Seeds, please. Yes, thank you. These are good. I don't need that one. Any frost caves around here? Wait. What is that? Huh. That's interesting. Okay. Ooh, that was a direct hit. Full contact. Yeah, so I got some mistlands that way as well, which looks like dungeons that in that way. I don't know if they're dungeons or not. Mistlands part still a bit weird with the terrain. I still can't tell from afar which is which, so I got that part right. I like this mountain, I really do. They got a frost cave somewhere around here. Ooh, I can see one of those fairy ferals, whatever they're called. Ooh, this is really bad for close combat. Let me just swap. Nah, maybe I can dodge that. Come on. Where's the wolf boy? Ooh, I can barely see him. I got 2 hits in. Come on. Where are you? Come here. Come on. Oh, come on. Now, mate. Come on, I can dodge that. Where'd he go? Done. Where's the wolf boy? Yo, come here, White Fang. I can barely see anything in this. There we go. Port it down out. And another egg. I can make a 2-egg omelet now. Yay! Woo-hoo! Wow. Look at that. Nice. I can put another portal down. Oof, I don't have enough wood. Okay, that does not. Really? Calm down, mate. You're too noisy. I'm gonna have to remember where that portal is. Well, with this cave it doesn't really matter, but still. It's a long way down. All this stuff here. Good. That's another night down. Which means more of the mead already. Who knows, maybe I manage to find the dungeons and all the pieces tomorrow and kill the queen again, you know. And maybe we get lucky and next week or the week after we finally get that update that they've been keeping under wraps. I think they're gonna release it with a lot more things added to it, that's why. Hopefully. We get a proper update. Hopefully. Okay, let's see. Mark this. There we go. Ooh. Ooh. Come on, boys. Let's see. Ooh, I got two hits. I thought it was another one, so that's why. Calm down, mate. So many eggs. This mountain was rich. Oh, can I make that shot? I think I can now. Come on, mate, that's a direct hit. You can't tell me I didn't hit him. There we go, he's done. Come on. Oh, that's not possible. I'm pretty sure I hit him. There we go, finally. Let's check this one here. I gotta do something about this wisp because it's not revealing enough. I can't see which way I'm going, you know? You can't even navigate with this thing. You can barely see which way you're going. If anyone tries to play like a stealth experience and stuff like that, it's a complete and total failure because you can't see your target. Literally, you cannot see where you're going. And it's got this bad delay to it. The wisp, it's just not moving in the right direction when you need it to. That leaves you open to attacks. And it also makes it kind of impossible to navigate stuff. You can't even see the... It's impossible for you to see where you're going. Oh, that would have been so dope if it was an entrance to one of the dungeons. Just look at that. Would have been so nice. But apparently it is not. Is that what I think it is? Yep, it is. Where is he? Oh.
Ho. No, no. No. Oh, so many of these things. Come on. I need some energy. Okay, of course, there's another one. There we go, mate. Calmed you all down. Woo! We got some action right before the end of this evening's stream. It was needed. It was much needed. There was no adrenaline happening tonight. And I got some of the blood clots, which you've seen, they're really good for the potions. Good, it was a good fight. Maybe, just maybe I get another dungeon. Whoa. I didn't see it, it didn't see me. I mean, the AI is pretty bad as well, but the... the whole thing with the light on this, it's way worse. Because I literally cannot see. If I'm trying to run, I don't know what I'm running towards. I don't know what I'm running from. I can't carry them. Well, I can't. They're far more valuable than the freeze gland. I think I've heard one of the heavy ones. Like the soldiers. Really? The squito? Nah, there's no chance. Oh, that was so close. Come on. Ugly little thing. Really? Oh, come on, this is annoying. Annoying. So I got planes going that way. Okay, let's go that way. I can put a portal there. Go home. Yeah, I got just enough for another portal. And then we'll see. Oh, which way is it? Where did that squito come from? If it's down. Yeah, I hope it's down. Come on, mate, you can do it. Up. Whoop, we're going the wrong way. Wait for the stamina. Can probably put a portal somewhere in here as well. This is so difficult to see where you're going.
have another one of the flying ones? It most definitely sounds like that. Where? Oh well, we'll leave it for now. Unless it's somewhere underneath me and I'm gonna have to kill it. Oh, what's that thing? That's not thing. Where did the dead squitter come from? Okay. Did you see me? Because I don't see you. Hear it. I see it. Well, I guess it can't see me either. Or it's already seen me. And it just can't hit me. Come on. Where are you? Come on, I know you're here. Where are you? This is really weird because I'm pretty sure the moment I get down from here, he's gonna attack me. Oh well, let's find out what happens. I think I'm a bit too far for him to engage now. Close to water is really bad. In this area, close to water is really bad. Come on, mate, just jump. Sometimes he's a very weak Viking. And the terrain is just stupid sometimes. Look at this. Oh, I didn't tell you to fall. Yeah, I can't control it anymore. Go. This is good. Hopefully, if I can place this. Come on, just move. Come on, you should have enough space. Whatever, it's good enough. Asking for it. There you come. Oh, come on. Nope. It took a while. Enemies nearby. Chill, mate. I'm in a fortress. Unless the enemies have siege weapons, I don't need to bother myself. Look at this. Where are they gonna attack me from? I think I'm gonna leave it at this for this evening, because it's getting a bit late. And yeah, we take it from the beginning tomorrow, you know what I mean? Keep pushing until I manage to find all the pieces and kill the queen again. So yeah, stay tuned, subscribe, do all that good stuff, you know what I mean? I'll catch you in the next one, okay?